Will, 62 on the course today, how's that feel?
Pretty good way to start. Like, just played really solid all day and didn't do much wrong. And any time I got in trouble, sort of got out of it pretty easy.
Yeah. How have you found the course so far?
Considering I didn't get a practice round yesterday, I found it pretty good. It was played the first nine, I played blind and had 5 under, which was pretty handy, and followed it up with 3 under on the second.
Yeah, Hayden Barron's obviously a member here and a local boy. How was that to play with him?
It was good to play with him. Obviously, he's probably a favourite going into this week, and sort of followed him around for a little bit on the front nine and went off with it on the second night.
And what's the hope for the rest of the week?
Hopefully keep the same form up, I guess. Struggled a little bit last week at Riversdale, and hopefully he can get some good form. Got the irons going today, so keep that during the week.